This is I'm on the Bill Axson today, dropping down on the IC Railroad Bridge, Cairo, Illinois. I'm gonna flank this right descending span today. We'll see how it goes. Hopefully it's gonna go pretty good. Got a little current today, pretty good current up here on the Ohio River. Anyway, we'll see how it's gonna go. Yeah, that's
no problem. Thank you. Y'all have a good one.
Looking pretty good to me. This is easing right on down.
Thank you.
would probably outshoot you over the pass.
Yeah, I'm sure he would. Stand by behind us. So
I forgot about that.
Yeah, the Bill Axford back.
Bill Axford. Heard you getting out of the way up there, and I see. I'm fixing to run across right here, mile and a half below the highway bridge, kind of run over there and get that Illinois fleet. I don't see you coming yet. Are you close?
No, sir. I'm flanking up here at IC. I'll be a little bit. You got plenty of time.
Sounds great, man. Thank you.
Roger. Looking pretty good. Won't be just another few minutes. I'll shove down through the bridge and plank back out. We got the bridge made for all practical purposes. Getting ready to just finish floating down through it, start backing back out. That worked out pretty good. Takes a lot of the sweat out of it. All right, well, I'm going to shut it off. That's really all there is to see now. Thank you all for watching.